Welcome back to Heavy Metal Models. ACME Trading just announced that they're starting up the new company called KESS, bringing the line into the United States. And of course, we have a couple of cars to look at. So today, we're going to start with a 1959 Cadillac Limousine. It's a nice piece. Check it out. The 59 Cadillac was an icon of American styling, and the Series 75 Limousine took that extreme automobile to an even higher level with its sheer size and luxury appointments. KESS's model is a nice representation of this classic ride, and the model gives off a feeling of quality while still being unmistakably a hand-built piece. The paint on the big resin is smooth and even, and the car's been dotted with some very tiny plastic castings for the door handles and side view mirrors. The chrome on the fins and along the car's midline is done in foil, with the balance of the trim around the windows, save for the curvy windshield, done with photo etch. The front end's massive bumper is accented by a great grille and very nice headlights. More delicate trim rides the fender tops and leads to an acid-etched cowl vent and hair-thin wiper arms. The car looks great from the metal V on its hood to the tips of its fins. The interior is a definite highlight and well worth grabbing a light to check into. The dash is right on, as is the scale-correct steering wheel, and the folded jump seats, nicely done front seat back, and moderately detailed doors bring out the big Cadillac's surprisingly elegant interior accoutrements well. Nice relief on the chassis is accented by hand-applied silver for the exhaust and fuel tank. And once off its plinth, the car looks very nice, sitting on a set of wide white wall tires and very good Cadillac wheel covers. Painted bullet taillights and a relief-painted rear grille send the model off neatly. KESS may be an Italian company, but they know how to rock American style. Turns out to be a pretty decent piece. It kind of fits right in the moderately priced middle of the road 143rd diecast, and that's where a lot of collectors are going to make their entree into the scale. I like it a lot. I'm going to give it 3 Henrys because it's got some very nice detailing. Now, if you want to see more models like this, let me know right there on the Facebook page, or give me a comment right here on the YouTube channel. I will get back to you, and I will do my best to get the models onto Heavy Metal Models for you to see. Hope we're helping you make your decisions, and hey, keep in touch. We'll see you next time. Take care.